Do it through the webcam. All right, that's much better. Okay, yeah, so I've been sitting there doing absolutely, like, has been hearing absolutely nothing for like the past little bit. That's not awesome. Okay, anyways, here we are. Epic Tavern. I'm gonna play some things, and we are gonna go live now. Let's see. All right. We hit play on Survivalist, and we'll see how this goes. Oh, it's gonna do some setup here. So yeah, so it's been going really well. Trying to get everything taken care of, put together, and get the Kickstarter get together too. Oh, here we go. Next comes Survivalist, you guys. All right. Capture. See if this works. It's really loud. All right, here we go. There we go. This overlay on chat. I'm gonna break out the chat room here. Bounce. What a pain in the ass this is. All right. Trying to get the chat thing to open up properly. No, I don't want the calculator. Calendar. I don't want the calculator. Or, nope. Calls. Nothing. Well, this has started off awesome, this cast here. Maybe this one. All right. Okay. Okay, let's just play this game. Okay, we're not gonna have the chat up, but we'll live. All right, this is loud. Settings. Loud as hell. Okay. All right. Now we're ready to play the game. Let's I can get this chat going here. There we go. Oh no, that's cute. Why am I gonna pain in the ass this thing? All right, forget it. We're not gonna do the fucking chat. Gotta be a better way to do this from now on. All right, whatever. There, that's how we're gonna do chat, guys. Right. All right. Okay, so we got things. We've got, we're gonna go back. I have no idea what this game is about. It just looked kind of cool when I was browsing through the indie games, and I just like to do that once in a while. I like to buy an indie game or something that that I've never seen before. I just kind of look through the screenshots, look what it's you know, kind of what it's about, and pick it up and play, support other indie devs. So let's give this a shot. Awardments. Wow, guys. All right. New game. Unknown jurors, players to join your game and help you. No. Invite only. I'm like the least social person for as many kind of friends as I have and I do. I really don't like. Okay, the game is set in the near future, 1 year after the collapse of civilization. You play as Joe Wheeler, a wealthy LA hedge fund manager. Wow. Hedge fund manager. Well, I can relate to that. An owner of a small underground and owner of a small underground bunker deep in the Sonoran Desert. Sonoran Desert, in which you took refuge. The bunker contained rations for 365 days. On day 364, your radio picked up an SOS call coming from somewhere nearby. Today is day 365. You must leave the bunker to search for food. This is gonna be awesome, I have a feeling. Oh my God, okay, so. A whole new world. That's where we'll be. Hey, wasn't that Mark Nell said, "Hey, you guys." Is that making fun of me for looking like Chunk, or not Chunk, Sloth? Is that what you're doing? Yeah, that was pretty nice. Exactly, we did. That's hedge fund manager skills. We had 365 days worth of Cheez-It supplies. So this is a whole new world, a whole new world emerging from my bunker. We don't know why it ended, but I know that we depended on our Cheez-It supply. Let's see, Joe Wheeler. I move my I move my. Looks like maybe nothing too bad cool is going on in the lower left-hand corner, so I'm gonna move my webcam down here. Annoyed. Are you guys hearing that desktop audio at all, or what? Is that not? I don't think it's even coming through. Okay, so anyways, a new world. You parked your car further down this dirt track a year ago. Go find it. Use WASD to walk and move mouse to rotate the camera. All right, Joe Wheeler. Okay, so let me I'm gonna see I'm gonna hit escape to close this, and then we're gonna actually mouse is completely tied to my camera. It's really annoying. All right, let me see if I can fix this. First of all, I'm going to check and see if it's just that I have the sound turned down so much. Hello, hello, hello. Nope. Yet again. Well, let's see. Properties. Gonna be trying to get them through this. There you go. All right. Preparation for the win. Yeah, so we're gonna bring those down so they're like kind of minimal. All right. At least you should be seeing some basic desktop stuff, desktop sound. And we can get to finding our car. Okay, so first off the bat, like I really don't like right off the bat how my mouse is 100% controlling my I'm like literally moving it like a centimeter each way this time, so it's super friggin' jumpy. I guess I should head off into the desert, right? That's probably what I should do. Oh, look, he's actually moving as his little portrait. That's kind of clever. Boy. All right. We can shift to sprint. I don't need to sprint. I'm looking for. Ooh, it's my car. Oh, crap. A new world. Fight off the infected. Oh, it's a zombie game. Interesting. Mark, let me know when you can actually hear the music, because it says I'm should be doing some getting some desktop audio. Ooh. Whoa. I don't know if you want to hear this desktop audio anyway. Oh, wow. That's pretty crazy. Okay, so anyways, we're gonna fight off the infected. Use the right mouse button to aim and left mouse button to punch. Okay, so I have to aim my punches and I can't let my fatigue get too high. All right, let's do this, zombie. It's a zombie. And I can kick him with space. Oh my god, this game. Zombies, man, they creep me out. Looks like this guy couldn't move too fast. Must have hurt his leg somehow. I'm gonna scavenge the body of the infected for anything useful. I'll refrain from making smart ass comments for the time being. All right. I have to say, at least Joe Wheeler has retained enough of his hedge fund manager style to be wearing his full suit out into the zombie apocalypse. I'm gonna hit the left mouse button, scavenge here. Ooh, I've got $1,100 bills. That's like $20 million. Oh, it's also 2 pounds. All right, let's see. So the infected has a pistol? Boy. Long as I have a pistol. Allie, are you hearing my voice? I mean, are you hearing the music or anything like that at all, either? Yeah, that's totally Dave wearing his Ellie says that would be Dave. Yeah, that's totally Dave wearing his full suit in the zombie apocalypse. That's so weird how you guys can't hear the desktop audio, because it's for sure. Like, oh, yeah. Is it? Oh. So weird. Well, I want to make sure to sing you guys some songs. Okay, so we're gonna look at the pistol. The pistol won't do as much damage as the larger two-handed firearms. It's easier to aim, and ammo is easier to find, making it a good weapon for those with low firearm skill. Destroy it or take it. I'll take it. Pistol ammo. Pistol ammo is quite easy to find, and therefore not very expensive. I run across it all the time. Bandages. Bandages on my legs and my arms from you. Bandages, bandages, bandages. If you are wounded, you will need to apply bandages. Stemming for their blood loss. Once you have been bandaged, you'll stop losing blood, but it will still take you some time to recover. The amount of time is dependent on the medical skill of the person doing the bandaging. Well, that's interesting. All right. I'm really hoping that. Yeah, I'm gonna destroy bandages. Okay. My car is wrecked. Son of a bitch. Should have known not to leave my car at the end of the driveway of my bunker in the apocalypse. I don't know, but I kind of like this little camera they got going on over here to show you what's going on. And it says infected. Looks like I got some biology information out of that they were infected by the green strain. So I'm gonna head down the road on foot. How's that sound? Did I have anything in the trunk of my car? Ooh, scavenge empty. How's my car empty? Jeez, that terrible hedge fund manager. At least I have my $20 million. All right. I'm not even going to mess around over there. Ah! Jeez. Mark now says the infected are probably taking the taking it for joyrides. Oh my god, look at him walking though. He's still got the stick up his ass from when he was a hedge fund manager. Alright, let's see. Uh oh. I don't like the looks of this. Oh no. Use your pistol to fight off the infected. Switch weapons using the mouse wheel. Use the right mouse button to aim and the left mouse button to shoot. Okay, okay, okay. I'm awfully close to this guy to learn all these things, but I got my pistol. Pistol. Pass. Die! Die, you fucker! I don't like this. Alright, finally. Damn! My aim sucks. I need to take my time to get a head beat on him before firing. Oh, I gotta talk quickly. I'm a city slicker hedge fund manager. Use the road sign for target practice. No problem. Bullets are plentiful. Alright, let's see. Wait, maybe I need to scavenge this guy. Oh yeah, bullets! Take them. Oh, that was a... looks like a cowgirl, actually. Alright, let's see. Okay, when the crosshairs are far apart, my accuracy is low. How do I get my accuracy higher? Ooh, bam! So wait, my accuracy gets higher than... When you have had enough shooting practice, make your way to the nearby small town of Dijado to find some supplies. For those of you who aren't familiar with Espanol, Dijado means left behind. We're going to do that. We're going to make our way to the small town of Dijado. Oh, it's the longer I hold down the button, it takes... Ah, I see it now. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, got some pistol ammo from here. Another 40. Use that. But they weren't kidding when they said it was plentiful. Got some bandages. Look at this. This is nice. This is the Sonaran Desert. Ah! What kind of bullshitty fast zombie is that? It's a bitch. Oh my god. Okay, so it's pretty funny because my first... Wow, that was really... Dijado. 100 times 1,000 is... it depends. Usually that is more like 2 million or 20 million. Okay. I just can't understand how... First of all, that zombie is running faster than any human being has a right to run. And second of all... Like, I kicked him and he went flying like 40 feet. Whereas the first zombie that I kicked didn't actually fly anywhere. Oh, this looks like a promising side road. Whoa, shit. Is that a garbage? Ah! Okay, so I can... more or less tell when the zombie is going to be out of water. I love water. It's important. What is that? It's important to drink regularly in the desert heat. Shots! Press F1 to view info on your selected character. If the thirst bar gets too high, they will need to drink something. All right. I'm going to go back here. Okay. So here's the thing. I'm going to turn this music off. I'm really not liking it. It's bugging me. It's not really context sensitive, so I'm going to turn this down. Off. Yes. Okay. I was actually doing you guys a favor by having it. There was, it's really it's bugging me after a little bit. Man, I'm just not the type of person who typically likes to. Not the type of person who typically likes to. Are you kidding me that I can't scavenge a garbage can? Oh, bitch. Alright, let's see. Oh! Thanks, set. Ah! That sucker. Man. I don't know, this game is like creeps me out. I'm gonna enter the house, why not? What could go wrong? Okay, I guess it just shows the camera kind of thing. Alright. I'm gonna look at my house inventory. The occupants is me. We got some chicken wire. Bandages. Well, the chicken wire and the wood plank. We've got 15 wood planks, 10 chicken wire. Looks like we might be able to build some stuff. Let's see. Damn, my aim sucks. I kind of like their log. The dude is actually saying the thing that he's supposed to do. That's nice. So apparently there can be other people, too. Oh, Joe Wheeler. Here's Joe Wheeler's stats. Thirst is a daze until death.
Am I mind if I shut the,
All right, back. All right, so he's got fitness, firearms, construction, farming, and medicine. He's got some fitness because he worked out in the most expensive gym outside of the Sonoran Desert. Firearms, construction, really nothing, knows nothing about construction or farming and cares not to. Medicine, why do I need training in medicine when I can buy the world's best healthcare right here in America? All right, let's see. All right, so there's not really any house exploration. It just seems like a place for me to shack up. I'm gonna mark that on the map. Looky here. Find some food. A good place to start would be by scavenging the houses in Dijado. Enter a house, go up to it, and press the left mouse button. Once inside, press F1 to view the inventory. You bet. Let's see. Oh, sweet, another swing set. The swing set company must have made a killing before it. I'm going to enter this house. Nothing can go wrong. I'm going to view the inventory. I'm going to take their food. Chips. Cheese. Coated. Grease nuggets. Yes, Cheez-Its! I'm very excited about this. Cheez-Its. Cheez-Its are amazing. They're a very important part of our company. Eat some food by pressing F1 to go in your inventory, selecting the food and pressing the middle mouse button to eat it. You bet. Okay, F1. Go my inventory. Go Wheeler's inventory. Chips. I'm going to eat. Reap. Get some thirst. Ooh. Maybe I shouldn't have done that so early. I don't know how many days worth of thirst. I don't like to get involved with other people's problems, but since I'm here, I might as well investigate that SOS call. What SOS call? Well, I might as well, then, investigate the source of it. Let's see. Arrow tells me to go here. I actually really like their little camera they got. It was moving. It makes me want to watch it all the time, which would probably be a terrible idea. Ooh, there's another place. Enter the diner. Diner. The diner inventory is, oh my god, so much food. All right, good. Oh wait, I've got like 18 out of 85 out of 20 pounds. Some cheap vodka there, that's good. We're gonna leave that there for the time being. Maybe take one more chip. All right, 19.30. Wow, that chip is like a pound. Humongous. Must be the party pack of chips. Oops. Maybe I should save my game. This seems like the type of game I'm gonna need to save it. Shit's gonna come up and I'm gonna be dead. Oh, I got an autosave, that's fine. Well, that'll do. That'll do, pig. Alright, so I'm exiting. Oh, I can't go through the garbage. What kind of zombie game is this? Very self-respecting game as you, zombie game as you go through the garbage. Alright, I'm gonna sprint, I guess. Oh, my fatigue's gone. Oh, look at this. Hey, over here, says the stranger. Can you get me out of here? My sister over there had the key. Went to get some water from us from the water tower and didn't come back. Get the key from the car park from the infected trapped in the water tower. Or the car park for the infected trapped in the water tower. You know, I don't think I want to do this. What if somebody locked you in there for a reason, man? I don't trust you. You don't look like a hedge fund man to me. But look at this. McCoy's. Don't love it. It's just. Oh, shoot. Oh, shit. Yeah, I didn't like that. Wait, 5 pounds. Okay. I'm gonna eat chips here. It has this little sound effect. I know you guys can't hear it right now, but it has a little sound effect. It goes, I'll have some chips. Okay, let's see. Oh, so this is the sister here, it looks like. These are like fucking, they're like a, like calisthenics zombies and shit. Get some cardio. Look at her, oh my god, look at her face in the thing. That's so hilarious. Look at that, wah, 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 wah. She's a red strain. Oh. Jesus, she was hard. I don't know if there's any reason why we should have a zombie that takes like 40. Oh, look at that. I just think the most interesting thing about this is like the way they're doing their little camera over there. I don't think there's any reason why you should have a zombie that takes like 40 fucking shots to kill, but there it is. Scavenge. Dejado car park key. Got it. SOS, call, open the car park gate. I'm gonna enter the water tower. Ooh, water tower. Oh, so much water. One. That's what she was doing. That's fucking awesome. Dejado. You know, more of you guys should learn Spanish like me. Oh my god, one more day in there and I'm sure I wouldn't have made it. Thank goodness for you. I'm Alice, by the way. Alice Ivers. You seem nice. I'll tag along with you for a while. Hey, you seem pretty useless. You, like, couldn't even climb over the fence. Let's see. So long as you don't get in my way. Okay. Am I going to make a choice here? Oh, yes. Okay, I can either... Oh, these are great. These are just like hedge fund manager responses, too. So my choices are, so long as you don't get in the way and I don't have any use for you. I'll say, so long as you don't get in the way. And then she says, excuse me 1 minute. Gonna check out her sister. Oh boy. That'll be good. Goodbye, Rosetta. I hope you're somewhere better now. You always looked out for me right up until the end. Oh, you should have seen her though. She was so boffed by the time she got done doing all those zombie calisthenics. I haven't had anything to drink for over a day. Some water right now from that water tower would be sweet. Oh my god, now I'm going to have to be babysitting this girl? I totally should have said. Give Alice water using the Let's Swap Supplies dialogue option. 2 bottles required. Hey Alice, why don't you just get your own water? There you go. Boom. Plug, plug. Sure, man, I knew this was a bad idea. We're gonna have to bring her to this town called Siena. We'll do that. Let's see. Let's swap supplies. Give her some water. Just give her 2. I don't mind doing it just because there's a bunch of. Oh, Alice has got 14 pistol ammo. Her sister took like 30 bullets to kill, dude. Not cool. What's up? I believe she's gone. What's your story? We were trying to get to Siena, but there were infected everywhere. We ran out of ammo in Dijado. I had to lock ourselves in the car park. We were all out of water, but the old water tower was just over the street. So Rosetta, that's my sister, decided to make a dash for it. That's when they got her. One of them must have had the red strain, because she only just had time to slam the gates and shut herself in before she turned. Her last thought was not to put me in danger. It was quick thinking, but unfortunately she still had the car park key in her pocket. I was trapped. It's lucky for me you came by when you did. All right. What's your opinion of me? I'm grateful that you helped me. I like you. Oops. I want to get out of the time. I can just move. Right. So I'm gonna maybe take a couple more waters. I can only take 2 at a time from them. Oh, I can only carry 2. Yeah, that's the issue. Fuck. I just want to hit escape. Escape apparently won't be.
Yeah.
Gabby's leaving. Neil's fat Neil's fried chicken. Awesome. No. I don't want to talk to you. That's kind of annoying how the only way I can talk to her. Like I can't. I have a couple issues with the controls. I don't like how kind of the movement is only locked to the controls and you can't click on the individual characters. You know, it's like not actually mine too much. Holy shit, is that mountains? Okay. Yeah, I guess. Let's scavenge. Gold! Nice. Beautiful. I really, it's like every time she's around me, the dialogue to talk to her pops up, and it's just terrible. See it? I'm not, I mean, really, it should be. Dead? Nothing. Yes. I get it. I mean, I get the fact that they like that they have the fog there too, but like. But it's like. Feels like. Not cloth. Cloth. Yes. Oh no, what's my, status look like? Now how I get to my status, my dude. Okay. So there's a command mode that's going to come up later on. I have to pause. I can switch characters. That's kind of cool. Oh, Sienna is going to be safe. Do, 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 do. Find the pharmacy in Sienna. Gold. Oh, nothing. Yeah, so despite the kind of weird control shit that's going on here, I'm not too crazy about. It's pretty fun, little game so far. Zombies do freak me out. I mean, mostly because they run in like super fast. Everything's goofy. The animations and stuff are pretty goofy. But you know, that's something that can't be improved with time. Controls. I mean, it says that there's going to be a command mode, and maybe that's, you know. Dude. Matches, all right. Come on. Hold. Give to Alice. Like somebody tried to erect a makeshift barricade here. Gold all over the place. Keeping easy. Enter. Pistol ammo. All that shit. I think I'm gonna give these to Alice. Take. Oh, what do I got going on? I'm gonna drink some more. Water's like 1.25 pounds. Anything? We have the cheap vodka right here. Right. Here at the end of town, and bags got set up. This the community. Better go somewhere else, friend. This is my town. I'm looking for the pharmacy here. Hunting for loot, you mean? Why should I help you? I don't know. He's actually said that. Go and loot some other town, scumbag. Maybe I should talk to him. You or Edith select Alice and talk to the guard. Should I help you? Maybe we could help each other? Sorry, lady, not interested. Please, I have type 1 diabetes. I'm looking for insulin. Is that so? Why not? There's something I could use your help with. Name's Isham. Isham Seeley. Sounds like an anagram. Play insulin in there, but not much. Luger's already ran off with most of the inventory. At least I managed to keep it refrigerated, so it should be usable. Okay. In the early days of infection, when the power got cut, FEMA distributed solar panels to key buildings around here, like hospitals and pharmacies. Isham Seeley has joined your community. Yay! Get Alice the insulin from the pharmacy. He's got, he's got 70. He's got a toolbox. He's got a gun store key. Remember, he's got that. Let him carry that for me. Need some pistol ammo. I'm not going to take a ton from it. Okay. Okay, let's see. Let me watch a... what we've got in this house. And food and wood planks. Now those do. Oh, she's got a glucose level. Station. Very thirsty. There's some chips.
Ow.
But that's a sound it makes when she eats them. All right. He's got. Okay. All right. So I'm going to switch back over to my D-baggy. Actually, I'm going to switch over to this guy and see what... Oops. Where do I get? Okay. So... I don't know what this means. I don't know what this means. Take all. No, I don't want to take all. Is there a way that I can... okay, so this is the thing. Another critique I have is it's not super easy to get from one piece of the UI to the other, and that's something I think that we're going to do with Epic Tavern. Make it super easy to get from one piece of the UI to the other. I mean, on here, an easy one would be if I click on the portrait or if I click on the name of the person, then it would be really easy to go to their stats, but. As it stands right now, I really don't know how to do that. And then zombies out. What's up? Okay, we already went in there. The pharmacy. There's the aforementioned solar panels. It's or in the store. Antigen. Ooh. That all sounds great. Water. Insulin that we're going to give to Alice. What did it say? Insulin is a hormone produced by the pancreas in healthy individuals. It causes cells in the liver, skeletal muscles, and fat tissue to absorb glucose from the blood. With type 1 diabetes cannot produce their own insulin and therefore require it from an external source, such as injection, in order to survive. Like our friend Alice. This antigen sounds. Oops, hold on. Heals the green strain of the infection. The green strain was the first to appear. It takes a week to gestate, and no symptoms are visible for the most of this time. Antigen must be administered during this time. Sounds good. We'll give that to Alice. Bandages, right? All of these. Alice. Alice needs some water. I think Joe can take. Man. Okay, now this brings us to our statistics. Alright, so Joe's firearms is really good. No, not much hunger, not much sleep deprivation. Let's see. And some firearms construction. Glucose level. Oh, yeah. She's going to want to take this insulin. Boom. That brings her down. Feeling better, Alice? I hope so. Damn, that won't be enough to insulin to let me. We used all our setup, supplies, ammo, and now she's gone too for nothing. Sorry, I couldn't be more help to you. As to the ammo, though, I might know a place. There's a gun store out past the edge of town, in the middle of nowhere, really. Used to be owned by a buddy of mine. She's dead, but it happens I got the key. I've been afraid to go there on my own lately with all these infected crawling about, but together we might just make it. He's the guy who talks with a dramatic voice. Stock up on guns and ammo from the gun store that Isham has the key to. All right, let's do this. Might have to go out here. Wow. I have a bunch of walls built up and everything. This is nice, guy. Much of a quote unquote town, but let's go. Oops. Scavenge fine wine. So I have to switch to another person. Get it. Let's see. This toolbox. Let's see. We're going to do like a Walking Dead. We're going to stop out in the middle of the open and go, I'm going to go, what's up? Nice suit. On your way to a special occasion? Date? Business meeting? Ah. I'm going to be like, what's up? What's up? Hey, if I'm going to be hanging out with you guys, there's something I need to know. What's with the suit? Special occasion? You guys lay off my suit. I'm a fucking hedge fund manager. Some people just want to respect the apocalypse, okay? It makes you look like an idiot out here, just so you know. I don't care. What's your story, though? Nothing exciting. Siena's my home. I've been running the pharmacy for over a decade. I'm like, sounded like you had a problem with looters. We were a distribution center for the green strain antigen when it first came out. As you can imagine, that made us a target. You said we. Was there someone else with you? Charlie Parker's from the gun store. Took turns to guard each other's properties. What happened to him? To her? I don't know. One day she just vanished. Infected got her, I suppose. Now, since you're so interested in my past, maybe you won't mind if I asked about yours. You guys just didn't move the guns over to the same place. I managed a hedge fund in L.A., Wheeler Capital Management. Maybe I'll tell you sometime. Yeah, I'll tell him. He's probably going to get pissed.
You!
That means I made money for my investors by placing large bets on financial markets. I'd offset the risk of any bet I made by placing an opposite bet. An investment likely moved in the opposite direction, hedging. It occurred to me to apply the same philosophy to other areas of life. My ultimate hedge is to use a shell corporation to buy some land in the desert, have a secret bunker constructed there, packed with supplies. Ooh! That's how that fits in. Whatever unlikely risk scenario should come true, if the mafia were after me, there's nuclear war, revolution, bioterrorism, whatever, I'd have a bolt hole to run to. Interesting. And it never occurred to you, include anyone else in your secret? Or any close friends or family you wanted to rescue? I'm a hedge fund manager. The answer is no. What's your opinion of me? I'm needy. I don't know you, and that's fine by me. Good idea. I have those mattresses. Oh, that's annoying. Jesus Christ, that was a bunch of zombies. Let's see if they got gold. Gold, that's all I care about. No, they don't scavenge and scavenge empty zombies. Oh. Oh, that's pretty hectic. I kind of wish it was a little bit more thoughtful, but it gets the job done. Let's see. Oh! The only thing about this house thing is that it doesn't give you the opportunity to use some of the. Let's just take as well. Go to the travel. Dallas doing. Just got three pistol ammo. We're gonna do something here. Don't spend it all in one place. Maybe we should eat, huh? That is taking so much pain. Is it just this water? All right, let's see. This one, this is an awesome too. Super annoying. I actually think it's super annoying you have to walk over the door as well. They're just going to have this kind of house inventory system and then let you active novel. Let's just let you enter from anywhere. Yeah. Right. I want to make it over to that thing by tonight. Headed to the gun store. I take you to the gun show. See you. All right. Okay. I'm good for ammo for the time being. Seems like there's another zombie running around in the assault rifle ammo. Ooh, that's what I'd like to hear. Oh, sweet. Let's check out this place here. Huge place. All right. The gun store is over here, but if you're looking for the gun show, you're going to have to look somewhere else. I'm kind of glad we're doing this. Looks like there's some kind of shooting range in the back. I guess we took care of that other zombie that was outside. Right. Gonna have to switch to this guy, I think, because he's got the key. Okay, come on. Come on in. Alright, shit. There we go. Let's check out the gun store. Take the shotgun and the assault rifle from the gun store. You bet. Space in your inventory. Oh my god, look how many pistol ammo there are. Shums, firearms are not that great. Alright, I think what's her name is a better, right? Mine is amazing, so I think I'll take the assault rifle. Some shit. How do I store stuff in the boat? Five pounds of water, 4 pounds of bandages, and store. 3 pounds of bandages. Well, not enough. Store some water in here too. Looks like. Actually, we'll try to unload this. Store it in this store. This money is just weighing me down. Alright, so. Slammo. Store that in the store as well. Some of it, but. Glory of Lammo's pretty heavy. Okay. Good. Alright. Joe Rogan. Let's pack up on the assault rifle ammo. Isham. You unload that door. You? Shotgun? And a bunch of shotgun. Hey, Sean, what do you got here? What have you seen? Well, toolbox should probably stay back at the house next time. And that. So let me get this pistol ammo to Alice. Pistol ammo. Hit. Anything else? Chowila. I forgot where our first, I wish I could just read this magazine and get rid of it. I'm gonna go back and store some other stuff in the place. I hope my carry capacity increases because it's like kind of annoying that I need to establish a base of operations to operate from while I figure out my next move. There must be some more pharmacies with insulin around here. I hope to get to Sienna, but I've done my bit. Anyway, looked like Isham had Sienna walled up pretty good. You could hole up there. Negative. Towns are a magnet for any infected that are wandering through the area. They can smell the scent of their former inhabitants. Wow. Kind of why I decided to join you guys. I wasn't going to last there for much longer. Sienna is a death trap. We're in trouble. All right, let's use my bunker as an HQ. It's near to have out of the way enough to avoid unwanted attention. We do things my way. My bunker, my rules. Got that?
Sure thing, Joe.
Yeah, right. All right, it's time to return to the bunker. Didn't leave anything important out here then, did we? We return to the bunker. All right. Well, unfortunately, I am out of time today, but we're going to be heading back to that bunker soon enough. Save it out here. No. There's some control and kind of interface type of things that are a little bit goofy, but overall I'm like not having a terrible time with the game. It's pretty fun when it happens. It's got some at least, you know, somewhat interesting characters. Might be able to develop over time, and it's not, you know, overall not too bad. What's up, Miguel? Nice to see you, dude. Didn't see that chat till just now. It's nice to see you on here, man. So yeah, it's good. I mean, it's pretty fun. I'm having a good time with it. So my friend Miguel actually did a game as well. Is this the game, Miguel? That'd be super cool if this is actually Miguel's game. Because I know he's been working on a zombie game for a really long time. He and I worked together at our first job. Super, super nice person. But yeah, I'm having fun with the game, regardless. It's got some kind of control and UI stuff that I would probably... his is Undeads. UNDEADZ. So yeah, definitely check that one out. I'll probably see if I can figure out how I can get it to stream over here. But yeah, this game is, it's got some definite control and UI stuff that I would have done differently, but it looks like maybe some stuff's going to be opening up later on. Some interesting characters. The action's pretty freaking crazy. And, you know, for a super duper indie game, it's not too bad. I'm interested to see how it's going to develop as time goes on. But all right, so thanks for dropping by and checking out the cast. Appreciate it. Make sure to follow us at the links below the broadcast here, and stay up to date with Epic Tavern and learn all there is to learn about how things are going on our way up to Kickstarter, which we're all super excited about. And so we do at least 3 times a week. We're going to be doing casts, usually engineering, then art casts, and design casts throughout the week. The schedule's down there below. Check it out. It's a lot of fun. You can see how the game's coming along. But, you know, occasionally I'll be dropping in here to play indie games like this. You can see, you know, what's going on with some indie games that are somewhat related to our game. And, yeah, it's always nice to see y'all hitting here and chat with you and have fun playing games. Talk to you soon. Bye.